If you need to charge a customer just a one-time fee, the steps are to go to contacts, do a search for that customer record, and then click on the name. From this page, in the top right corner, the last tab over here is payments. There is a charge now button. Click on that. Put in the amount. Description. Choose their card. If there's not a card, you can add one and then click confirm. You should see successfully charged in the top right corner.